A bit of lumbering up. What a good day. How's it going, guys? Ben from Chemical Apes, and welcome to Stranded Deep, second part. If you missed the first part, do check it out. But without further ado, let's crack on. So, last episode, we killed a tiger shark. Big, big boy tiger shark. It's quite pleasant, actually. Quite scary, but quite pleasant. Took it out and we got a load of meat, a load of hide, a load of all sorts from it. So I want to cook that up. We're looking on health, meat, water. We're looking pretty unkidori. We've actually got a water collector, which is really cool. We've got our shelter. We did have a campfire, but for some strange reason it seems to have gone. So I'm going to build another one. I believe campfire would be, yeah, four branches. It's going night time anyway, guys, so I ain't getting in that water. Not now. Absolutely no chance. Okay, let's do a fire next to the base. Okay, cool. We need kindling, and we're going to give it a light. Come on, baby. Okay. Gonna touch it. Oh, no. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to put, hopefully, a little bit more meat on, but looks like I can't actually do that, which is a little bit annoying. Have we got anything to store the meat? Fire spit. Okay, so fire pit is the, looks like the upgrade to fire, which we're gonna do. Let's do that. If we can do. It's getting bloody dark. Bloody dark, I may say. It's like so tranquil, this music. It's like you feel stranded, really stranded. Okay, rock. Yep. Oh, come on, give me a rock. Yep. No crab. Is that a rock? Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Oh, you little bugger. Let's do this fire pit. I don't know what it's going to bring, but anything is better than just literally. Oh. Okay, so can we attach more? Come on. Oh, no. The cooking has actually gone up though. So, next level would be a fire spit. We've got the rope actually, but I do want to keep that for cloth. And we've got the wood stick. Let's do the fire spit. Let's get all our main sort of primary survival things out of the way. Rope. I know we've got it. Yeah, lashing rope. Same thing. Can we do it? Can we still do it? If we build it, yeah, we can. Oh. Okay, so fire spit. Auto attach. Can we hold it? Do another one? Come on. Oh, you can as well. Bugger. Well, gutted about that. There's got to be some way of keeping everything going. Hobo stove, which is barrel. Smoker, which may be a good one as well. Damn it. In fact, that would have been a very good one. Fire. That would have preserved the meat, surely. So loom is the big thing we need. Plank station. God, we've got a whole array of stuff we need to build, tanning rack. But what I do think we should do is have a little bit of food and then have a little bit of sleep. Level up cooking. That'll do, mate. Thank you very much. Any water? Do we need to refill it? Okay, from memory, we need to put in some palm fronds, which was... where the money was. And... leaves, just in general. But this is a thing, you know, you hack the leaves and it's like, whoa, they've gone. That is something they really need to sort out. That is highly, highly annoying. Okay, corrugated. Guys, one second. One second. Sorry, I had to do that. God, this music is something else. I don't know what they're trying to make you feel with it. Is it sort of sorrow? Or? I have no idea, guys. Okay, get up the fibre. Okay, we do need to get things up and running though. We need to get like a farm once the feed and water is coming in, which will be really cool. We're going to be laughing. But let's have a look at this meat. Cut large. Oh, I'm going to feed my belly. Cool. I'm going to drop the coconut because I know we're going to have it. Definitely 100%. We're gonna have enough stuff with us. And I'm trying to put. Oh, here we go. Let's keep that going. Here's the fire looking? Looking pretty shocking. Let's get some wood. And I'm going to be going out very shortly, guys. If I can literally get myself off this tree. But what I do want to do before we go out is... I want some spears. Because I ain't going out with two spears. No chance. Not a chance. There's, you know there's going to be a shark. You know it. Okay. Yeah! Okay. Can we relight it? Surely we can. Damn right we can. Okay, cool. That's cooking. And now I am going to create a ton of spears. Because that's what we're going to do. Got the Kindle, kindling, we don't need that. Okay. Okay, so a couple of wreckages by the looks of it. One over there, one there. We've done a little bit of that anyway. Possibly one there. But it's looking pretty dark at the moment, the water. And something is flickering. Oh shit, one thing I forgot was... we are bleeding from the last shark attack. I think it's going to be suicide to go in the water bleeding. Because we all know, guys, sharks like blood. Bandages. Was there some in the raft? from memory, there may have well been. Oh. What it was as well. Probably shouldn't use that. It's ration supplies, but I'm going to use it. We can always redo it. We need to do the loom anyway. And then, can we... I'm assuming we can build band-aids. Bandage. Yeah, we can do. Cool. Okay, so status effects. We're all looking good. Minus water. But now we're looking good. Right, let's go and do it, guys. So, let's go to this wreckage. Take a look at it. Visibility is shocking. Absolutely shocking. Literally 5 feet away in front. Oh my god. If anything comes out now, we are knackered. Barrels. Oh, hobo barrel. Yeah. Oh yeah, label maker. I don't know what the hell that's for. Spy glasses. And we need oxygen. Oof. And we've got a... Oh, you... Okay, let's take that back. We'll come back out for it. That is a big boy fish, that. Where the hell is the island? Oh! Oh! Mini shark. Mini shark. We're all right. Okay, so binoculars, spyglass. I plunk that down for now. Rations, I'm gonna plunk that down. Label maker, useful for labeling things. Vehicle fuel part. And I'm gonna drop one. Yep, cool. Let's go and get that chest, guys. I'm hoping no sharkies has returned. Visibility is still crap. Need to get those barrels somehow. But I think everything is looking pretty hunky-dory there. I love the... Okay, let's get this... See what good is this is bring. Oh no, crude fishing spear. But we have survived 2 days. Cloth, the optical parts. Okay, what else have we got? So we've got some barrels on that side. I would like to get the barrels, actually, to be fair. See if we can go get them. Surely there is something more useful than... Oh! No! Come with me! Come! Come, my friends! Don't drift out! No, 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 no. Oh, this is a problem, this, guys. This is a problem. Okay, we're going to have to literally get one at a time. We can't pick it up. We've literally got to drag it, which is pretty realistic, to be fair. You would hardly put it in your backpack. Shh, barrel, there we go. So it is to that degree. Yeah, okay, fair enough. I appreciate where the developers are coming from. But what I'm saying is they are floating away. Current is taking them out, and I really don't want to be venturing out too far. Not right now. Not knowing. Oh. I don't like that music. One little bit. Okay, come with me. Come with me. That fish is massive. It's absolutely massive. Okay, looks like we may have enough for a hobo barrel. What a hobo barrel does, I don't know. Okay, let's, while the sun is up, let's go get in some more stuff. Anything here? Oh, what the hell was that? Poisoning? No. How the hell have we just got poisoned? Okay, guys. Next wreckage. Let's keep marching on. I'll tell you what, there's a ton, by the looks of it, a ton of stuff in here. Yeah, damn right there is. Room for one more chest. Oh, it's a wreckage of goodies. It's a wreckage of goodies. I'm interested on how we cure this poisoning. I'm pretty sure at some point it's going to be a problem. Maybe that bad boy there. Ah! Okay, let's have a look what we've got. Maybe some sort of... Ooh, binoculars again. Lantern, cool, flare gun. Okay, all right, that'll do. Oh, and here comes a rain. Here comes a bloody rain. Okay, guys, you know what we've got to do, don't you? Venture it again. But be careful of the bloody sea urchin. Whoa! Is that a shark? Yeah, I believe it was. I believe it was. I'll tell you what, guys, there is one good thing that's going to come out of this. We're going to get a lot of water. A lot of water. Come on, chill with the water. Okay, let's have a look at poisoning. Poisoning effects, shit. Gonna need it to build some sort of... Oh no! Whoa. Drag everything onto land. We do not want to lose anything. There's a big old storm coming. Jeez. Don't lose a raft, for God's sake. Okay, I think we're all good. But we need to find shelter, guys. We do need to find shelter. Thankfully, we weren't out seeing this, because this is pretty insane. But okay, I'm going to have a look at what else we can craft while all this is going on. Okay, I want to craft. See if we can do a hobo pit. No! Okay, that's cool. I'm shouting because it's like stormy. Let's go and get some wood. OK, after that. That is insane. You would not want to. Absolutely not a chance. Swimming that. You know you're not coming back from that. Okay, everything's looking good, buried stone. So, I'm going to have a look. There is these large rocks here. Well, here. So there's got to be a way, crude axe. The axe doesn't do jack, absolutely jack. So, I'm going to need to think there's a pickaxe or something of that nature. Refined axe, maybe. Fine pick. Okay, so I reckon main thing we need at the moment is a lever. A tanning rack, can you hear me guys? A tanning rack. Get this lever going. Oh jeez. It's proper. Okay, so 4-0. We're still in the same situation as we was with a loom. Which is a little bit of a problem. But we may possibly just be able to pull this thing off. We know we've got a load of rawhide anyway from the sharks, and I'm going to kill some more sharks, no doubt about it. Okay, kill guys. So we got a little bit more lashing. Not a massive amount, but we'll save them for now until we know what we're gonna do with them. Until we get a little bit more fibrous leaves. Slam that on there. Right, do we think we can go out again? Let's have a look. See if we can do. I'm hoping we can. But I know there was a shark in there. 100% that was not a small shark. That was large fin, large tail. It's almost like you can hear him as well. Maybe me, maybe paranoia. Come on, show yourself, you big boy. Come on. Show yourself. Very limited visibility. Again. Oh, Jesus, what the hell was that? Yeah. Poison again. What the hell's going on? Oh, wait. Okay, so. What did we do for poisoning? That was a bite of something. That was summit taking the chunk out of us then. But we've got poisoning nonetheless. Right, okay, let's have a look at what we need for poisoning. I guess it's consumables. Water skin, which is going to be really handy further down the line. Antidotes. That's got to be it. It's got to be it. Gauze. Breath boost. There's a load of stuff here that... But antidote. Okay, so PP plant. I know we've walked over PP plant a million times over. PP plant. Loads of them. What a good day. They made that a little bit easier, haven't they? Yep. Cool. And consumables, so we need the coconut flask. Coconut flask being a coconut and the lashings, which we've got. Oh. Antidote. Get that down your neck, pal. Let's have a look at status. Status effects. None. Okay, so I do want to go out again. Suicidal, but I do want to go out. But right now, we're going to sleep it off, guys. Yep, I'm going to sleep it off. Okay, daylight again. I'm going to try and spend a little bit of time just see if I can get a little bit more rope. Because a load of these palm saplings will give off a load of... and yuccas. Come on. If we can get plenty of this stuff, then we can create the rope. Yeah, damn right we can, baby. In turn, we can create, wait for this, the bloody hell, all sorts, guys. The tanning rack was the main thing that I was looking at, which is we've got to go down that route. Got to go down that route. Okay, we've got 4 tanning rack. Come on. Yeah, we can do it. Cool. Okay, I'm going to slam it just there. What do we do now? Let's get the lever, the rawhide. Is that it? I could have swore we had more than that. Okay, alright, well that's cool. Lever. Oh yeah, baby. So, now we should be good to get the pickaxe. Which I don't know what it does, apart from the stone, but it is a good start. Oh, we need bloody 2 stone tools. You need the stone to get the stone, which is a little bit of a problem. We can always go to another island, but I don't want to jump ship just yet. Okay, I'm going to leave. There's 1 stone there, actually. Status effects, dehydration. Oh, sugar. That's not what we need. Rock. Can we get any rocks from... Yeah, we can. Gotta fix the dehydration, man. It's like a million things at once with this game. Or it tends to be, at least. Oh, no. Okay, cool. I'm gonna put this back on it. Okay, so going back to the pickaxe. Refined pick. Yes! What a good day. What a good day. Come on, give me a bit of storm. Yes! Look at that. That is just what we need. Obviously, it's not going to respawn, so I'm not even going to... Cool. Okay, guys, let's go in the water, see what else stuff, other stuff we can get. Spears. At the ready. Let's do it. Pretty clear as well, which is good. Good visibility. Shaka shaka shakies. I feel like there's one lurking about big time. No, that's the small one. That's the small one, Ben. Okay, I just want to swim around. This is it. This is the wreckage. Okay. Let's get it up. Get these boy balls up. More rock, more of it. Okay, we just got a whole lot of stuff now. We just got lots of stuff. A lot of it that I just don't know what to. Oh, another boy ball. Come on. Turtle, beautiful. The music stopped, which puts me slightly on edge. God, he is a big boy. He is a big, big boy. Is it this one? I believe it was. Whoa! Jesus, where did that come from? Bloody hell. Oh, you git! Absolute. Right, you're having it now. You are having it. I'm gonna get some more spears on your ass. What's going on now? Elf. Oh, elf, one more hit. Not looking good. I could potentially sleep it off. Ah, man. He's blocking my way. I've got to get him. This is where we do save. Do we save? Typically would do, wouldn't you? Yeah, let's save. Come on. Oh, watch the sea urchin. He's got to be somewhere. One of these sort of areas. Come on, there you are. Ooh, went in fast. Come on. Doing the circle thing. It's alright. We've got plenty of time, my friend. Plenty of time. Come on. Oh! Did we get him? Oh, no, we didn't. Bloody hell. Jesus. Thought we had him then. I thought we had him. Sea urchin again. Oh, God, this is stressful. Come on. Gimme. One spear. Two spear, it's got to be enough. Surely it's got to be enough. It's going a little bit darker as well. What the hell's going on now? Got treble beats going on in the background. I have no idea, guys. All sorts of instruments going on here. Come on. Show yourself. I see what they're doing. I see what they're doing. Give it a little bit of a spin on in it. Come on. Either way, we're going getting this. Anywhere? Looks like it's jump base, guys, which is a good thing. This music is like, whoa, intense. Oh, what have we got there? Refined ammo, crude fishing. Yeah, I feel like I need to do some of this music. Lantern, flare gun. What's going on? Is that it? That was a real anticlimax. Okay, let's keep on going, guys. We know he's going to be showing his face. We know it. Come on. What was that then? There's a big boy again. But he's not showing his face. He's gone. I'm a little bit gutted because I wanted him. I wanted him really bad. But we've got what we came for. Apart from abysmal health. We're doing okay. Okay, guys, so we've got an absolute ton of stuff. I think it's really a case of what do we do with it. Let me know, guys. I'm going to wrap it up there. It has been a bit of a short one. I'm just trying to work out things at the moment. Things will become clear, things will become more dangerous, we'll go to deeper caverns or deeper parts of the sea, I'm sure. Well, that's it, guys. Stay tuned, ciao for now. Bye-bye.